The song is dedicated to the late great John Prine. I always thought that that song I wrote, The Rapture, was my John Prine song, but this one's even better. This is a parody of his song Flag Decal, which is a song about the behavior of Americans sometimes and the frenzy to claim patriotism as one's own way of life. This song, updated for our times, is called Rebel Flag. While digesting news this morning about the toppling of our history, and while polishing up my AR-15, the thought occurred to me, if no one will defend us and the heritage that we hold dear, then I guess it's up to us good old boys to fight for freedom here. But your rebel flag won't get you into Congress anymore, and the old ways are dying. Tell me what you wanna save them for. Yeah, they lost that battle long ago, but you're all still keeping score. No, your rebel flag won't get you into Congress anymore. So I rushed down to the stock exchange to invest a little currency, but the broker who saw me coming started shaking his head at me. He said the markets are all down today, and we're lucky that they ain't dead. When I asked him what the hell was going on, this is what he said. Son, your rebel flag won't get you in the boardroom anymore. Hell, our bottom lines are tanking, and I think you know what for. Now, to alienate consumers is a sin we can't afford. So your rebel flag won't get you in the boardroom anymore. To enlist in the academy and put my skills and ideas to work, rooting out the crime I see. Well, the chief said, son, that's a mighty fine plan, and there's only one flaw with it. We don't accept your vigilantes no more, 'cause you're psychologically unfit. No, your rebel flag won't get you in the uniform anymore. Yeah, we all know your position as to who this land is for. But the blue line ain't the theater for your little culture war. So your rebel flag won't get you in the uniform anymore. No, your rebel flag won't get you in the Congress anymore. And your rebel flag won't save you from the reckoning that's in store. Get ready for change.